Did you leave for a weekend party because you were sleeping with another woman? You said no. The lie detector test determined that was a lie. Are you using Tiana because she takes care of you financially? You said no. The lie detector test determined that was a lie. Do you prefer Waikisha's cooking over Tiana's? You said no. The lie detector test determined that was a lie. During your relationship with Tiana, have you slept with Waikisha? You said no. And the lie detector test determined that was a lie more than 5 times. And is it possible that you're the father of the baby that Waikisha is currently pregnant with? You said no, Ralph, and the lie detector test determined
that was a lie.
You have nothing else to say to me. Like, we're done.
Anything to do with
it. Dedrick, who are you going home from the show with?
Tiana.
Not me.
Me.
You really think you're going home with her? I don't think she's going.
The most you finna go home to is getting your clothes and getting out.
We'll be back right after this.
What are you doing?
I messed up.
Who do you want to be?
I want to be with Tiana.
Do you really want to be with Tiana?
Yes, sir.
So how did this happen?
I was seeing him.
Did he come on to you or did you come on to him?
I came on to him.
You did?
Yes.
You don't seem to be very emotionally connected with what you've done. You're acting very cold about this.
I don't care.
You want to be with him?
Mm-hmm. I do.
You want to be with Tiana?
Yes, sir.
He's saying right here, I don't want to be with you.
He doesn't mean anything.
No.
We have a baby together.
That's not my baby.
But you even think it is your baby. You failed that test on the lie detector.
I'll come back and take a DNA test, but I have to.
I think that would be a good idea. And again, you're pregnant, and it's a serious situation. Tiana, what is going to happen tomorrow?
At this point, I'm going to be in my apartment alone. I've been through too much with this man for this to happen to me. Like, I don't deserve it.
What do you want to say to her?
I'm sorry, and that means that you're wrong.
Save your apology. I don't care.
No, no.